Hi guys, it's Stuffy Bunny, and today I'm going to be eating a whole load of couscous and I think 10 drumsticks. So, yeah, and I've also got a massive bottle of Lipton iced tea. So, yeah, hopefully I will enjoy this. I may have already had one or two bites of this before I started recording because, yeah. This is nice. I think my favorite part of the chicken is the drumstick or the skin. Or the skin of a drumstick. I think that's the best part. That's really good, actually. I think couscous is one of my favorite foods as well. I used to think it was rice, but it turns out it was pasta, which really blows me, so me. It's really yummy. Oh my word. My tummy is very, very full. Oh. I've got my Lipton iced tea. I really like this one. I used to have it when I was really little in France. And it came in cans, which was a bit odd, but it did taste very similar to this. Ooh, I think I need a chicken break because I've had a lot of that at the same time. A bit weird, the chicken's pink on the inside, but I got it pre-cooked, so should be okay. Oh, Lord. It's cold. Ah, I'm very cold and I'm very full. I'm gonna keep eating. Whoa. Jesus. Very nice. Gosh. I am stuffed. I think I'm going to take a few seconds just because, like, it is very filling. Thank you. I was just making sure that the video was like working because I can't see the screen. Okay, so I've got my mic. This is new, birthday present, so thank you. Hi. Okay, I'm gonna eat some food in the mic and yeah, just sort of like get a feel of what it sounds like. This is quite nice. Okay, I'm nearly done. I can do it. Oh, it's cold. It is filling. Ooh. Sorry, I keep twitching.
I keep twitching, which is fun. I wonder if this makes a noise. Actually, you know what will probably make a noise? I don't know. I'll find out, I guess. One more drumstick to go. It will be a good drumstick. Hopefully. I mean, alright, that's it guys, I'm absolutely stuffed. I've got all of these 10 chicken drumsticks and a whole bowl of couscous.
One more thing I forgot to say, I'm going to put some weigh-in videos and some extra tummy rub videos on my Patreon, so go ahead and have a look at that. Thank you, bye!